I begin this video with giving you the first important suggestion, which is painting. Paint your interior doors. From the back of the front door to a sliding doors, painting a door is such a fun and cool way to add personalization to a space. A bright color will add energy to a space, while a neutral is peaceful. Black is both dramatic and understated. If you're considering painting your doors, black is perhaps the easiest color to start with. Paint your kitchen cabinets. If you are annoyed with cabinet colors, paint them and give them a fresh look. Make your kitchen cabinets white. Remember I told you to paint your kitchen cabinets? Now my tip is to do the opposite. If you have colored cabinets in your kitchen, you can make them white in order to give your kitchen an elegant aspect and make it seem bigger and more spacious. Paint some walls. If you want your interior to stand out, consider painting some selected walls of your space. Carefully select the color you want to apply to your walls. If you want an energetic space, use bright colors or colorful patterns that are aesthetically appealing. Decorate your home interiors with large plants. Have large plants in the hallway or place them on your living room. Use plants carefully and as a decorative object. Attention not to transforming your interior standout is to place a console table or painting it and decorating it. Put a classy chair or beautiful couch or bench near the entrance of your apartment and you can use it while putting your shoes on or taking them off. Using the power of lighting design, putting up a classy pendant light at the entryway of the apartment will certainly impress the guests and catch their eyes. You can use the same pendant light style everywhere else in your place, except for the spaces you want to be distinguished from the rest of your apartment. Renovate your bathroom. You can very easily renovate your bathroom budget and achieve a completely different and new interior. There are many solutions for renovating a bathroom on budget. I invite you to see my bathrooms and I will give you some helpful tips for decorating your bathroom. For example, if you have a tub, change it to a shower. You can paint your bathroom walls or even paint your bathroom tiles. You can change the bathroom cabinets. You can change the bathroom floor. You can also change the sanitary accessories in order to have a new bathroom. Personalize your bedroom. Even though the bedroom is a private space that will be seen by far fewer people than your living room, applying some decorating ideas. For example, placing some artworks, changing some of the bedroom accessories, changing the color of cushions and pillows, dressing the walls with trendy and fashionable wallpapers, you can give your bedroom a new aspect without spending a lot of money. Decorate your walls. If you don't want to paint your walls and prefer dressing them up with wallpapers, then I should say that there are many attractive and unusual patterns, colors, and designs available in the market.